Fighting Alex Leopard out of Australia. He's about to head to Australia for the press tour. Malik, you're one of the best, most talented boxers in the heavyweight division. What do you think about your fight with you and Alex Leopard? It's in Australia.
It's in Australia. He's the son of Australia. I'm going over there to, you know, do what I have to do to win this fight.
It's a must-win
fight. It's a must-win fight. It's a crossroad fight for me. From what I hear, it's a crossroad fight for him, too. Because his last fight was Vladimir Klitschko.
Which Klitschko won, obviously.
Yeah, and it was like an easy sparring session, so.
Easy work.
Yeah, so I got to go over here and do the same thing to him in front of his people.
Have you ever been to Australia?
No, this is my first time. I'm
it's beautiful. People are awesome. I would say the coolest people on the planet are in Australia. Like, as people, very genuine, very nice.
Well, we won't see, man. I'm headed over there tomorrow to start the press tour. So,
what could fans in Australia expect from you? What should they know about you if they're watching this? Malik Scott, how would you describe him?
I would describe Malik Scott in one word. Two words.
Okay.
Zany. Odd.
Zany and odd, and he has full of tattoos.
And when you mix that shit up, you get vah.
And you've been in boxing your entire life since you were what? Like 8, 9 years old?
12 years old.
12 years old, and you sparred with the best, you fought the best. And you have a lot of you on the U.S. national team?
Yeah, all of that, man. You know, good pedigree.
You've been in boxing forever. Let's talk about for a second some guys out of Philly. Recently, you had guys like Gabe Rosado, big victory, Danny Garcia.
I heard he's over here now, Gabe Rosado.
Yeah, he is. He's in the Valley training. He just had a big win on BKB. Danny Garcia, big win recently.
Yeah.
What do you think about Philly boxing is back?
I'm always happy. Philly boxing never went nowhere. Man.
Okay, let's talk about this big fight coming out of Philly. You have Kovalev from Russia, knockout artist, against Bernard Hopkins.
Yeah. It's a good fight. I believe Bernard has the ability and the knowledge to expose him, and I'm expecting that.
So there you have it, Malik Scott. Fans want to follow you. What's the Twitter? What's the Instagram?
Malik King Scott is my Twitter. 215 Uncle Tom is my Instagram. Mwah.
There you have it, Malik King Scott. Him against the son of Australia, Alex Leopard. For ESNEWSBOXING.com and Malik Scott reporting.